This is how I made a crazy Freddie Gibbs type beat. This is the sample I found, but I want to pitch it down a bit. Then we got drums to complement the sample. Can't forget the producer tag.
Mix.
Put it all together and it sounds like this.